क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, वी आर आस्क्ड टू ऐड दिस गिवन एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशंस, रोमन नंबर वन, 2p, 3p, -7p, -5p, -2p, 6p and -4p. So we are seeing in all the terms the variable is same, that is p. So all became the like terms. For that we have added, to add we have given the plus sign, 2p plus 3p plus, here is -7p, so I enclosed in middle in small bracket, because two signs should not be written together. One sign is separated, enclosing inside the bracket. Again plus -5p inside the bracket, plus 2p, plus 6p, plus inside the bracket -4p. Now this 2p came here, 3p plus minus minus 7p plus minus minus 5p plus 2p plus 6p plus minus minus 4p. At first I added all the terms, those have the positive sign, plus sign, 2p plus 3p, 5p plus 2p, 7p plus 6p, 13p. Now I added all the negative sign containing terms, 7p plus 5p, we'll add, mind it, we'll add 7p plus 5p, 12p plus 4p, 16p, but the sign will come of negative, because we follow the sign of greater number is 7p, here is minus sign, so minus will come. If we solve this, how will we solve? Here is plus, here is minus. So plus, minus, minus, it means we will subtract. We will subtract is smaller from greater. 16p minus 13p became 3p. But the sign will come of greater number. Greater number is 16 or 16p. Here is minus sign, so minus will come. I repeat, at this place, there is a big chance to do mistake. Plus, minus, minus, so we will subtract. Here is plus, here is minus, so plus, minus, minus, we will subtract 13p from 16p, so we will get 3p, but the sign will come of greater term. This 16p is greater term, it is a minus sign, so minus will come here. Answer became minus 3p. Next algebraic expression is in Roman number 3, 2a plus 3b and 5b minus 3a. These two algebraic expressions are asked to add. So I gave here plus sign, 2a plus 3b plus 5b minus 3a. I wrote the like terms together, 2a minus 3a, and these two terms together, plus 3b plus 5b. Again we solve these like terms, plus minus minus, so we'll subtract, smaller from greater. 3a minus 2a equal to a, but the sign will come of greater number, that is minus. And these two will be added, 3 plus 5, 8b. Answer became minus a plus 8b. In Roman number 5, these are the algebraic expression, 4a minus 5b plus 6c and 4a plus 3b minus 4c and 3a plus 7b minus 3c. We are asked to add. So for that, I wrote the given algebraic expression, minus 4a minus 5b plus 6c. Then this plus sign is for addition. Second expression is 4a plus 3b minus 4c. Again, I gave the sign of plus. And last expression is 3a plus 7b minus 3c. Now in the next step, I have grouped the like terms, minus 4a, plus 4a, plus 3a, minus 5b, plus 3b, plus 7b, plus 6c, minus 4c, minus 3c, 0, 3a, minus 4a, plus 4a, 0, 3a, then 7 plus 3, 10b minus 5b, 5b, and this became सिक्स सी एंड दिस इज माइनस सेवन सी, माइनस माइनस प्लस वी विल एड फोर सी प्लस थ्री सी सेवन सी, बट द साइन विल कम अप ग्रेटर टर्म, फोर सी इज ग्रेटर टर्म, इट हैज माइनस साइन, सो इट बिकेम माइनस सेवन सी प्लस सिक्स सी माइनस सेवन सी इक्वल टू माइनस सी, सो एडिशन ऑफ दिस बिकेम थ्री ए प्लस फाइव बी माइनस सी. इन क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री रोमन नंबर सेवन द एक्सप्रेशंस आर थ्री पी माइनस फाइव क्यू माइनस थ्री आर माइनस टू पी माइनस क्यू माइनस आर फाइव पी माइनस एट क्यू माइनस सिक्स आर. फॉर दिस आई हैव यूज द कॉलम मेथड फॉर एडिशन. दिस थ्री गिवन एक्सप्रेशंस आर रिटन. नाउ इन द फर्स्ट कॉलम we simplified it 3p plus 5p 8p 8p minus 2p 6p minus 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 all three terms has minus sign, so we added all these 5 plus 1 6 plus 8 14, but the sign will come up greater term, this is greater term, it has minus sign, so minus came. In this also we will add all these 3 plus 1, 4 plus 16, sign will come of greater term, that is 6R, it has minus sign, so minus will come. So the addition of this became 6P minus 14Q minus 10R. Question number 4, subtract Roman number 1, 2Y square from Y square. So what is written after from? That will write at first. Y square will be written at first, then minus, because we are asked to subtract, so minus, then this term will write 2y square. Now here is plus, here is minus, so plus minus minus will subtract is smaller from greater. 2y square minus y square equal to y square, but the sign will come up greater term. 2y square is greater term, minus sign is there, so minus will come. Answer became minus y square. Roman number 3, minus 2abc from minus 7abc. So minus 7abc will be written at first. Then I gave minus because we are asked to subtract. And this term is already minus 2abc. I enclosed in bracket because these two signs are coming together. So to separate this sign, we enclosed this term inside the bracket. Now if you solve this, minus 7abc came here, minus minus plus 2abc. Now minus plus minus, so we'll subtract is smaller from greater. 7abc minus 2abc equal to 5abc, but the sign will come of greater number, that is minus, so minus 5abc became the answer. Roman number 5, 6x square minus 9xy minus 3y square from 12x square minus 3xy minus 5y square. So what is written after from, that we'll write at first. 12x square minus 3xy minus 5y square minus, due to that subtraction we are asked to subtract, so minus, and this I enclosed inside the bracket. Now in the next step, all the sign of these terms will be multiplied by this minus. This much I wrote same, 12x square minus 3xy minus 5y square. Now minus plus minus 6x square minus minus plus 9xy minus minus plus 3y square. In the next term, I wrote all the like terms together, 12x square minus 6x square minus 3xy plus 9xy minus 5y square plus 3y square. Now we solve these two like terms, 12x square minus 6x square equal to 6x square. Here minus plus minus, so we will subtract is smaller from greater. 9xy minus 3xy equal to 6xy, and the sign will come up greater term, 9xy is greater term, it has my plus sign, so plus will come. Minus plus minus, so we will subtract is smaller from greater, so 5y square minus 3y square equal to 2y square, but the sign will come of greater term, 5y square is greater term, it has minus sign, so minus came. So the simplification of the subtraction of these two given algebraic expression became 6x square plus 6y minus 2y square.